Although in recent years there was some question relative to our commitment regarding this investigation, we never gave up on bringing this case to a resolution, police said. The reality was that science had to make advances in order for a positive identification of the killer to be made. It was through patience, persistence, networking, modern investigative techniques and scientific advances that this case was solved.